Hi, I'm Charlie Nardozzi. One of the easiest vegetables to grow is garlic in the garden. It grows up very quickly in the fall from planting, all winter long, and then in the spring and summer, it's ready to harvest. But a lot of people wonder, when do you harvest the garlic? Let me show you how. First of all, your garlic is ready to be harvested when the bottom three leaves or so start turning brown. Now this year it's been really hot and really dry, so there's some leaf scorch happening here, so it's a little hard to tell what's turning brown because it's ready to actually harvest, and why is it turning brown because of the leaf scorch. So one thing you could do is do a little test pull, but you don't want to pull garlic right out of the ground from the stems. You want to tease it out after you loosen the soil. So take an iron fork and go over to one of your bulbs and just put it close to it, but not too close so you're going to get the bulb, and just loosen up the soil under there. And then you can just kind of tease it right out, and then you could see there's your garlic bulb. Beautiful, huh? What you're looking for is you want to feel it so it's nice and firm. If it's nice and firm, that means that the cloves have filled out the skin area and it's ready to harvest. If you harvest it and you see that the cloves are actually separating, that's not a good sign. That means you left it in too long and you don't want to leave it there because that opens up the whole garlic to infection and it won't last as long. So this one is actually in good shape and it's time to actually do some harvesting. Once you've actually harvested it, you can get a whole bundle of them, maybe six or eight of them. I'll put them together and then hang them in an airy, dry place that doesn't get direct sun. So it could be a garage, it could be a shed, a place like that, where they can dry for about 3 to 4 weeks. After they're done drying, then you want to cut off the tops and you want to store them in a cool, dark place. And what we've done, actually, that's worked really well, is put them underneath clay pots that have been turned upside down. There's something about the clay that holds just enough moisture in there so that they last through the winter, but they don't dry out. We've had garlic for 7-8 months after we've harvested and it still was good. So get some garlic growing. And also, when you're harvesting it, make sure you save some of the biggest bulbs and the biggest cloves for replanting in the fall, because the bigger the clove, the bigger the bulb, the better the garlic. If you're looking for more gardening information, go to gardeningwithcharlie.com.